Alright. We're in Seoul, South Korea, and we're at like a little market thing. You go buy these little tokens, and it costs about $5. You find all these little food stalls, and they fill up your plate. So
let's go check out these food stalls.
Let's go check out the food stalls.
It's really busy today, so. They do have a nice little sitting area up top, but there's probably not going to be a lot of places to sit for it. So you can get soups.
There's a lot.
That's the there. And there's like a salad, kimchi, chicken, all sorts of different stuff. And more soups. And then in between all of the food places, you have fruits and fish and drinks and all of that stuff too. Then you have mochi. I'm a fan of mochi. I like mochi a lot. Granted, it's a Japanese thing, I think, but still. Then if you don't do this, you have prepackaged things that you can buy too. A bunch of random type things. And of course you have your fried section. Just by themselves. So there was a whole nother side, but there's a lot of people back that way, so would have made the video kind of more dodging than anything. But that's it. So we will get a bunch of stuff and try a bunch of different things and
Hello.
So, alright, John. Say bye.
Bye.